I'm Ezekiel Rema. I come from Kisiland. I came to Nairobi in 1984 when I finished my Form 4 education. So when I came to the city, I was after CHOP, and I managed to work in the industrial area with several companies as a casual labor. And in 1990, I got an accident on my hand when I was operating a machine. So there was an accident which occurred in this right hand of mine. So I was taken to hospital and treated, and then I came to rest for about 6 months, and then I recovered. I didn't feel happy to go back to where I was working. So I decided to push that company so that they can pay me the compensation for the damages. So I was paid 15,000 shillings for the damages of this hand. And then from there I started to establish the business in toy market. By then, the market was not so big. Very few traders were doing business here and there.